Protester wounded by LAPD reflects on two-year legal battle, $1.25 million settlement. A protester who was wounded by the LAPD in 2020 and has since received a $1.25 million settlement discusses the grueling legal process and the path forward.